Alright, what is up guys, NA4 here and welcome back to the channel. And today, if you saw the thumbnail, if you saw the title, you know that we are going to the Guts World Tour for Olivia Rodrigo today. And I'm excited, man. I'm excited and afraid because the last vlog I did was for the Taylor Swift Eras Tour. And that was a few months back. If you want to watch that, I'll leave like a link for it. It'll probably be on the screen or in the description, probably both. So if you want to watch that, go for it. So I'm excited because Olivia, she's been doing really great as of late. And I'm kind of afraid because I'm like, the Eras Tour was just such a phenomenal tour that trying to top that is just going to be a bit of a hassle for any artist, honestly. So I'm going to try my best to not compare the two and just go have fun and enjoy it for what it is. So fingers crossed. So by the time this is being recorded, Olivia did just release the Guts Deluxe Edition yesterday, and I did listen to all the tracks. I did enjoy them all, but I have to listen to them a little bit more so I can kind of have an answer for which one is my personal favorite. So I'm probably going to be listening to that on the drive to the concert, to Little Caesars Arena. But yeah, overall, I enjoyed them all. So yeah, overall, I'm trying to pace myself because I don't want to get there too early and then I'm just bored for the next couple of hours, but I don't want to get there too late and then like the lines are just crazy long and the traffic is awful. So I'm trying to like meet in the middle. I have a bit of time, but I'm an overthinker, unfortunately. But if you guys enjoy these kinds of vlogs, like videos like this, you know, drop a like on it, share it, subscribe if you haven't already. It's free. It helps me out tremendously, and I would appreciate it. But I know Avril Lavigne has a concert coming up in a few months, and I'm debating if I want to go to that. So if you guys would like to see that, let me know, and I can make that happen. And yeah, that's just in the future. And we're living in the now, so as of right now, I should probably start to get dressed. So for me, it'll probably take just a couple of minutes. For you guys, literally seconds due to the power of editing. So yeah, I'll see you in a second. And that's the outfit change. And this is my necklace for today. It's like a butterfly, it's purple. So it matches the aesthetic that I'm going for. And I might throw on a jacket because it's like 30-ish degrees outside. So pretty, you know, cold. Which is a bit of a shame because I'm like, I thought it was spring and it snowed last night. So hopefully we won't have to deal with any more snow for the rest of the year. Fingers crossed. But yeah, I'm about to head out. Just got to make sure I have everything that I might need because we don't want to get stranded and we don't want our phone to die because that's not cool. So yeah, let's get there.
1 hour later.
All right, so we did just arrive at the parking garage. Note to self, have someone drop me off next time so I don't have to pay $55 for parking because that's not cool. But the drive here wasn't terrible, I suppose, but it was definitely confusing with the directions. Not gonna lie, there's like so many people like everywhere. But we expected that vlog. We expected it.
Welcome to the Guts World Tour! We're gonna have so much fucking fun tonight. I want everyone in here up out of your seats. I want you to scream. I want you to jump. I want you to feel all your fucking feelings.
Sorry that I couldn't always be your team.
tonight would be no fun without my very talented band. Detroit, will you put your hands together for Miss Camila on the key?
So hard in my head, but it's been-
can feel the basket energy. Okay, well, if you came with your best friend, will you reach over and give them a hug and tell them you love them very much?
I think I'm not enough. I try to be tough, but I'm not sure.
concert is over. Now I just gotta find a way to get out of this place and get home. So I have my work cut out for me, but it was a great time, man. I was on the big screen for like a few seconds. I'll never forget it. Olivia saw me, man. That's crazy to think about. Okay, so we just got back home. And I'm gonna try to wrap this video up because I'm sure it's already been long enough. I won't know until I start editing it. But I'll just show you guys some of the stuff I got and just let you know my overall experience with it. So I got some of these Olivia Rodrigo trading cards. And they're like very shiny. These are actually pretty cool. I like these a lot. I did get a shirt as well. Pretty cool. They didn't have any of the glow sticks I wanted, unfortunately. That's what I was really wanting, but they didn't have them. And I got this poster as well. Pretty cool. And also, I did keep some of the confetti from the concert. Because why not? Why not have it? But the craziest thing happened because as I was leaving the concert, this girl, she came up to me like as we were waiting for the elevator, and she's like, "Oh my god, I saw you. You were on the big screen." Okay. Like I was cheesing, man. I ain't gonna lie, I was feeling myself. Because Olivia saw me, bro. That's crazy. Whether it was for 5 minutes or 5 seconds, she still saw me. So I count that as a W in my book, okay? Overall, it was a great experience. I'd say the only thing that kind of sucked was waiting for that bus, bus experience. Just because, one, it was super cold. And I know, I was wearing, a jacket and some jeans. So I know I was, somewhat tolerable, even though I was freezing. But there were some girls out there, just straight tank tops and skirts. So I'm like, dude, if I'm freezing, I could only imagine how you must feel. And, it would have made more sense if they had, two buses, because the line was just never ending. And like I said earlier in the video, it cut off, right after me. So, if they would have told me I couldn't get on after waiting 2 hours, I would have been furious, I swear. And I did wait in line for, 2 hours, and then only got to get on the bus for, 2 minutes. Which I get, there's a lot of people you got to get in and get out, but it was I waited so long freezing just to get in ever so slightly. But yeah, but overall I met some pretty cool people, lots of fun people. The energy was there, fun times, great experience. I'll never forget it. But yeah, I'm gonna start editing this and hopefully I can get it out to you guys as soon as possible. If you enjoyed this video, please feel free to drop a like, share, and subscribe if you are new. I'm NA4 and I am out. Peace.